This morning, a Detroit police officer recovering after an accidental shooting that happened on Friday. This happened Friday afternoon right here at police headquarters in downtown Detroit. The circumstances around what caused the accidental shooting still unclear and being investigated, but the officer is expected to be okay.